Welcome to the ONRR Video Module on how to manually modify an existing OGOR Part A using the e-commerce system. This video is the second part of the Manually Modify Existing OGOR series, and you should watch it before you watch the Manually Modify Existing OGOR Parts B and C videos.
In this example, we are changing the well completion code. Once you're in e-commerce, click Edit to modify your OGOR.
Click A under the Display Part section. This will open a new page, OGOR Part A, Well Production.
Because we copied specific OGOR Part A lines from the previously submitted OGOR, you will see those lines populated in OGOR Part A.
In this example, we are going to modify the first two original rows by changing the producing interval from S02 to S01. We are not going to change anything on original rows 3 and 4. First, let's clean things up a bit by deleting the lines that we aren't modifying. Click in the Select Line box for those two rows, in this case, rows 3 and 4. Then click the Delete button.
Then click OK in the pop-up window. Original lines 3 and 4 are now deleted, leaving you with just the two original add lines. Copy the previously submitted lines by clicking the Select Line box next to the original line. Then click the Copy button to copy the lines. Here you can see the two new copied lines in the Well Detail Information section.
Change the action code on the original two lines from Add to Delete. Please note, delete lines must come before any add lines. Then, change the new add line production intervals from S02 to S01 and click Calculate Totals.
In this example, the total volume is unchanged, so it will equal 0.
You are now done with OGOR Part A. If necessary, you must complete OGOR Parts B and C prior to validating and sending the OGOR. Modifying OGOR Parts B and C are covered in separate videos.